A standoff outside the ring. And now Sonya Deville went after Sasha Banks and Bella. And moved down for the hole. Bailey took it into the barricade. Oh, and now a chop block to the back of the knee of Mickey.
Sonya Deville going after the ankle that they injured last week of Mickey James.
Yeah, remember the attack back in the locker room area. They left Bailey and Mickey James severely injured. And Paige now with a kick in the face to Sasha as she was checking out her friends. And now Paige. Deville and Rose pay dividends. Paige calls this hashtag Road Back to My House. Alexa, they're a force to be reckoned with.
I don't wait until I take some of it myself.
Well, that day may be coming, and soon. Paige impressive tonight. And now Absolution goes right after Banks.
And Hyena's picking at the carcass.
The statement, guys. The statement.
Muay Thai knees from Sonya Deville. More than a statement book. This is about taking over the women's division. And
as this is going on inside the ring, our women's champion Alexa Bliss just hightailed it again. Wanted nothing to do with this, and this assault by Absolution.
I wasn't going to say anything while she was out here, but I think Alexa Bliss is very aware of how dangerous Absolution is to her championship.
I think every woman in the locker room realizes the danger that those three women are bringing with them. Paige, the leader, Deville and Rose have her back.
Earlier in the match, Paige able to turn the tides with this vicious powerbomb from the second rope. And it was only a few moments later that everybody would get involved and chaos would ensue on the outside, allowing Paige to exploit the momentary distraction provided by her cohorts. Oh! Right on the jaw of the boss into the rampage. Welcome home, Paige. Welcome back, Absolution.
And you know, Absolution means the freeing from all blame and guilt. Well, there's absolutely no guilt being felt by these three women after the attack on Sasha Banks after the match. Paige and company making a major statement. They're here to take over the women's division on Monday Night Raw.